turn around for a flash, and if they don't drop off, they recover every outpost that works here because of the chance on their talks.
One of my favorite is to run off stage,
let's go back to the wall.
You can jump, right?
Okay, so we have Yoshin versus Sonic. A dinosaur versus a hedgehog.
Again, I've talked about this before. It's going to be a problem. Walter used to do a lot of the spring jump attempts, but it's not going to affect Yoshi with his second jump.
He has armor to jump. Walter was... I just played Walter. Close games, good stuff to Walter. But he's been doing a lot of skip dashes and just, like, footstools. Which forces you, like, you have to, like, because you can't tag it, you have to, like, forces him into tech chase. And he's been pretty good at this. Then again, Sonic has a lot of speed, so that helps, but still, he props the Walter. And that forward smash is just so destroyed.
The Sonic forward smash. That's his usual long lead option there, but...
Yeah.
That's only against people like me who have a bad habit of rolling in.
Yeah,
I'm not sure what Sonic really has in the matchup if he doesn't have the, offstage game, because, you know, she can just kind of make it back with his armor jump, so...
Well, Sonic has a lot of good kill pop, like, kill confirms. I don't know if they're looking at Yoshi, but he still has, like, a spin dash and stuff. Spin dash in the back air. So like I said, I'm probably saying it wrong, but... Here she's going to keep it. And then, but Yoshi lacks some good kill confirms, I think. It's like Yoshi has a hard time killing. He doesn't really have a good grab, nor any good grab throws. But he has like some jab jab and stuff. Jab jab to down B, fastball, jab 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 smash, like not so fast. But at this point, this is just where you don't want to be against Sonic. Sonic's got the lead. I mean, Walter doesn't camp too hard, but like, when Sonic can camp, it's just so frustrating.
Yeah, it doesn't take a lot to get ahead and not play lame all of a sudden.
Look at that, yeah, just tech chase. If you go to tech roll, I found that out last game. Every time you tech roll out, all of this ready to punish with an up smash. Just tech on damage. Just kind of wait. Beans is kind of panicking, just trying to approach right now. And Walvish is capitalizing off of it. Okay, so it's a fairly good matchup between these two. But it's a 2-1 in Bean's favor, looks like. Both these players are in the up and up. It's like good to see these two play. It's just both these guys are making pretty good strides lately in their play. They're gonna go probably so Battlefield, okay. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
I think that's a bigger stage of Beans.
It is a great stage for Sonic there too, so that's something to consider. But I do think the comfort comes down to the comic sometimes.
There's not as much space to move down, but they're just gonna smash roll that side of the stage. I think that's really hard if you get Sonic on FD in Town and City. Unless you're a fast character like Sheik or Fox. It's kinda hard to get shot down with that. Got the fleece still. Okay, rolled away. Good stuff. Beans getting out of that. He's been looking for a lot of that. Just a lot of spin dash in the first one. Oh, well, that's fun. High level smash right there, guys. Just press A. Just Walter's doing a good job of spacing him out. And Beans just can't approach. What? Like, he doesn't know what to do. He doesn't know how to do it. I don't think that's Yoshi's strongest support either. It's just like pure approaching.
Yeah, he doesn't have enough dish damage for a lot of the stuff that he needs to get in for. His down air is about his best bet most of the time, but that's very punishable. Shield is slow.
I think Beans just needs to slow this down, regroup, think about this, and just kind of slow down up this and stuff. Okay, nice platform pressure by Beans. That's why I think he likes to stage. Just a little platform pressure, you know, with the up airs.
Up smash, we just do a good part of the platform.
He
gets the roll read at all, and then gets stuck in a pretty bad situation.
Oh, nice. Reverse. That pivot tilt by Walter. Walter's got some good save going on here. Oh, he got hit by down there. That's not fun. That's 30%. That's for sure. Yeah, so Walter's just like, Walter's starting to slow down, realizes that he's about to die. He's like, waiting for Beans to commit. Oh.
What a finisher?
I don't know. I honestly didn't see the air dodge through the
air. Yeah.
It might work on some characters. It's probably, it's like, okay. It's a. Yoshi's got good frame data and got good stuff. It's just hard to get sometimes. Oh, there's shield damage on that move. He's up here, careful. Just trying to aim him. Now the tables are kind of turning. Walter's having trouble. Oh,
yeah. Walter's not afraid to throw it out. That forward smash being pretty good, safe. Pretty safe.
No reason not to.
It's a very underestimated move because if you actually look at the animation, it's like Mario's tilt. His hand stretches really far and it just.
It doesn't make a lot of sense, but like, hey, it's like a new game. Like, it doesn't make Sonic broken, so we'll roll over with it. But I don't know, it's just kind of fun to watch. I watched Komakiri just two frame with it, which is so insane. Like, he two frames, like, shakes all that. It's just a good move for Sonic.
Reaches two ledge?
You can downward angle. So it's like, you can just angle it downward, and then it'll hit a two frame ledge. It's just a really good option. Spin dash, trying to get that. Walter just every time goes for that that footstool combo every single time. I think he might want to change it up with the platforms. But it's safe on shield, you know, you get that and then you just immediately go. So it's not a bad thing. He's feeling down, he knows he's about to die. Just trying to play it safe. Oh, nice air dodge reaction. Oh, okay. Nice air dodge. Just more people. We're getting quite a few people. I like it.
Oh no, he saved his jump. That was smart.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, well, she's kind of calling him out. This. He's making a good comeback here. Oh, okay. I think Beans is starting to get a little nervous here. I think he knows. He's one or two good forward smash, up smash, maybe back here from Dying here. The Yoshi is a bit of a. Has a bit of weight.
Oh
no!
He missed the ledge.
Oh no! That's not the way you want to see it.
That's good.
I mean, yeah. That's just unfortunate, no matter how you look at it. Good stuff to Walter to make, like making that comeback work, but
yeah.